Man of God even prophesied to me about this, I will not believe. I said, what happened? He said, do you believe that? When the caretaker was disturbing me about this, we should go at the front of my customer, one of his customers. That the woman now said, easy boy, do you know what? Because she's an old woman. Do you know what? I have some vacancies. One at GRA, one at Agora, one is two-bedroom flat, one is three-bedroom flat. Which one do you like to choose without paying money?
That is what this grace can do. Can you celebrate His grace for real? After the program like this, surrounding waters, our sister received a testimony. As you celebrate this testimony for real, after this program, your own testimony is locating you. In the name of Jesus Christ, your testimonies are wonderful. Firstly, even as a prophetess, you could not help yourself. You were in the marriage, but the bride price was not paid. The marriage was not formalized. For how long did you live together?
7 years.
With three kids. Yes. The marriage was not formalized. The bride price was not paid. But when the man of God located you, your story changed. The bride price that was delayed for 7 good years. After grace met your situation, the bride price was paid. That was your first miracle. As if that was not enough, our sister said last year she attended a program just like this. The surrounding waters, that where she was before was not convenient. She wanted to move, but no way. Even when quit notice was given to them, no way to move. But after applying the anointed materials from the surrounding waters, just like this, into the place and decreed and declare that I am tired of this place. God of Papaje, make a way for us to move. A way came. The way maker appeared. And that was how a friend of the husband located them and told them, I have apartments for you. Not one, two. He said, come and make your choice. Is someone expecting a miracle in the house? Are you sure you are expecting your own? Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, after this program, every of my challenges, they must give way by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. So that was how you left that place that was not convenient for you.
Yes, ma'am.
To an apartment you actually cherish.
Yes. So
wonderful.
So
continue.
Yes. So he now said, so is this how God works? I was laughing. Shebi said, God, there is no God.
Even your husband that did not believe before.
Yes.
The miracle forced him to believe. Can you put your hands together for Jesus Christ? Celebrate His grace, grace in the house. Wonderful. Yes, we are listening.
So he said, so the woman said, you should come and have the key of the house and just go. I said, God of Papaji. So he finally did this for me. Hey, then the following month, we prepare ourselves. He collected the key from her. Not after that, even before that, after he gave her the key, there was a friend of his mind. You know, normally if you want to relocate, you will pay money. All this vehicle. He has a friend as well. His friend brought his big car and help us to, without paying money for his friend, paying money for anybody, to relocate. We went there successfully. And the funniest thing, that house we are living was so tattered. You know, it's not well furnished. The one we are, it's okay. I can sleep like a baby. It's well furnished now. Praise the Lord, children of God.
Hallelujah. Put your hands together for Jesus for that. That is wonderful. We are still listening. Yes.
So, my husband answered, so if not for you, look at how God do it. Without stress, free. He said, he hasn't experienced such thing before until it's happening to him. I said, that is God for you. Next time, you will support me to pray.
I hear you, prophetess. Continue.
So that was how God did this for me and my family. That is why I'm returning glory for God in Jesus' name. So the third one, after relocating, God bless my husband, bless us, a car, a Sienna car. It was so wonderful. He was saying, God of Papa J. I said, yes, it's God of Papa J. It's real.
Are you celebrating or you are just sitting like that? After the program of the Surrounding Water last year, this is the testimony we are celebrating. Not just change of the apartment. The God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fufuin also bless your husband with a car. This is wonderful. If you know you are expecting your own, can you stand on your feet and shout? Give this God a shout of victory. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, after this program, I am next in line to testify. I will testify before you. If you believe that, shout fire. This is awesome. Madam, we celebrate with you. Yes, we can see some photographs on the board. Can you throw more light on them for a clearer understanding?
Those are the pictures of the marriage where they were praying for us, where we did marriage. And my beautiful children, three daughters, and the car. God bless us. Children of God, praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah. Jam your hands together for Jesus Christ. Yes, you have a triple testimony today. We rejoice with you. Now we want to ask, with this great turnaround and breakthrough that God, the Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fufuin, has done in your life and family, what is your advice to viewers out there and your colleagues seated here celebrating your testimony with you? What is your advice to them?
My advice to the viewers and the one that are sitting here, please wait for your time. If you are having a situation which you cannot handle, do not give up. Keep coming. Keep coming to Mercy City.
Power.
The day God will restore you has come. I believe today God will restore you. As he has restored me, he will restore you.
Power.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. If you believe on that restoration, can you shout the loudest? Amen.
Voilà, nous bénissons l'Éternel pour la vie de cette dame qui avait des problèmes dans son mariage. Elle était mariée pendant 5 ans et avec 3 enfants, mais le mari refusait de payer sa dot jusqu'à ce qu'elle est venue ici à Christmas-Island pour chercher la face de Dieu. Et le Dieu des prophètes Jérémie l'avait localisé. Il dit, allez-y, votre mari va payer votre dot. Et voilà comment elle est rentrée. Elle a partagé également avec son mari et le mari a pris la décision d'aller la doter. Et juste après cela, ils sont revenus encore pour le programme des eaux environnantes dans l'année dernière. Et le Dieu de prophète Jérémie l'avait localisé. Elle est retournée chez elle pour asperger cette eau dans leur maison. Et voilà comment cette maison épave dont elle habitait, le Dieu de prophète Jérémie a ouvert des portes financières dans leur vie. Et elles sont allées maintenant dans une nouvelle maison, un appartement bien embelli. Aujourd'hui, elles sont bien confortables et l'Éternel les avait bénies avec une nouvelle voiture, Sienna. C'est pourquoi elle est ici pour remercier le Dieu des prophètes Jérémie. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Jam your hands together for Jesus Christ. Our sister, we rejoice with you for this joy and victory in your life and family. And we pray that this testimony be permanent in your life in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Can you celebrate this great God? Celebrate this God of testimony for real. Beloved, if you know and you know that you are expecting your own testimony in the house, can you stand to your feet at this moment and celebrate this God of testimony? Celebrate this great anointing for real. Celebrate this grace for real. And celebrate your own testimony at this moment in the name of Jesus Christ. As you keep celebrating, celebration must locate you in Jesus' name. Amen. You can sit on your exalted thrones. Testimony, say, continue in the house. We have a brother standing in for his wonderful testimony. Yes. Sir, you're welcome, please. Tell us your name, where you come from, and share with us your wonderful testimony.
Mercy Land.
Arena of Solution and Power.
Mercy Land.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Kenan Marcos from Bayelsa State. My testimony goes like this. My father, Marcos, was a farmer. And this man has a land up to 5 acres of land. And this man died 2017. He died 2017, February 20th. 4 months later, a family came up and said that this land that your father earned is belongs to them. I say, why? So this matter now go to the chiefs, community chief, there's no avail. I was looking, this matter was becoming serious. I said, wow, I cannot sit down in this place. Went to the lower courts, the thing was not favoring me. I came to this mountain. I carried the papers, I photostat them, and I drop on the mountain.
Power.
I said, God, you are the senior advocate. I drop this case in a halter. Bring the true judgment of this case. And the other family, they have professor, they have lawyer, they have doctors, they have money, and we have nothing. They said, you are illiterate, we are going to deal with you. But they forget that I have a father.
Power. Can you celebrate your father in the house? If you know you have a father, can you stand on your feet? Celebrate his grace at this moment.
Glory to Jesus.
Please continue with your testimony.
5 acres of land that my father has. So they intimidated me, and I dropped my request for God. God of Mercy Land, I have no money. Provide money for me.
Power.
And my people, this God is a real God.
I hear you.
My account was left with 2,000 naira. But God provides more than a 2 million naira. For me to push this case to court of appeal. I say, I don't take the judgment. Let's go on. Because they thought that I have no supporter. I have no brother. I have no relation to make it. But they forgot that I have a father.
A father.
Babylonian prophets. Father like son. They came to try the lion. This is son of the lion.
Power.
My people. The case stayed for 4 years.
Four good years.
And God continued bringing money. Finally. My people. This God bring the true judgment from the court of appeal. And I am the bona fide owner of the land.
Somebody did not hear that.
Glory.
Are you just sitting like that? Do you have a father that will fight your battles for you?
Oh yes.
Do you have any case you have dropped before this great God? As our brother is declared the winner from the court of appeal, today you are also declared the winner.
Amen.
You are the winner to any case. Amen. You are also the winner. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. This is interesting. Yes, you can have your exalted thrones. Our brother said the father owns 5 good acres of land. That is much. And the father died. And this land were left for him. But because her brother has no connection, because he has no money, he was intimidated. Somebody came from nowhere and said, "These 5 acres of land belong to me. Come out." They actually went to the chiefs. Nothing good came out. They actually went to the courts. Money was flowing. And our brother said, "I have no money, but I have God." And he brought the papers to this mountain, to the Lion of Judah, to decide the case. And that was how money started even locating our brother. And he was able to run the race to the end. According to our brother, the case took 4 years. The 4 years is not the issue. That at the end, this case was decreed and declared to our brother's favor, and he won the case. Today is the rightful owner of the 5 acres of land. I don't know what your challenges are. I don't know what the enemies want to take from you. I don't know where you are intimidated. But today, as you celebrate this testimony, you are the winner in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are the winner in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
This is wonderful. Yes. I can see a partnership in your card, a partnership card in your car, in your hand. Are you a partner to this great commission?
Yes, sir. I'm a
Why partner. Won't you win the case? Because you are a partner. Tell your neighbor. Say, "Because I am a partner. Every case must be decided to my favor." If you believe that, shout fire.
Fire.
Yes. Secondly, we can see a document on the board. Can you throw more light for a clearer understanding?
That is the court order. Appeal court in Bayelsa State. That Kenan Marcus is the bona fide owner of the land.
Can Let we see that great document? Can we see the document from the court of appeal showing that our brother is the bona fide right owner of the land? That is the evidence of our brother's testimony. Wow. As you see this document, can you put your hands together for Jesus Christ? You cannot be celebrating this God like that. Can you stand to your feet? If you know you are expecting your own testimony, can you shout to celebrate this great God? This is wonderful.
Glory to Jesus.
Yes. Tell your neighbor. Say, "Neighbor, I have a father that will push me further." If you believe that, shout fire.
Fire.
Amen. Our brother, we rejoice with you for this great testimony and for this great achievement. We want to ask you, what is your advice to viewers out there and so many out there who are also facing this challenge you had before now, who had nowhere to go, no father to lean on? What is your advice to them?
Jesus said, "Come unto me, all ye that labor, heavy burden." Jesus is the father of the fatherless. I have a father. My advice, put your trust in God. Tomorrow might be your turn. As I'm standing before you, your own might be greater than my own.
If you believe that, can you celebrate it and claim it? That your own testimony will be greater than his own. Jam your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Chers téléspectateurs, nous venons d'écouter le merveilleux témoignage de ce monsieur qui est là pour rendre grâce au Seigneur Jésus pour la victoire sur l'ennemi. Étant orphelin, il dit après le décès de son papa, il a hérité d'une parcelle de 5 hectares. Mais il y a une famille puissante, puissante en relation, qui ont commencé par disputer cette parcelle avec lui. N'ayant pas de relation, n'ayant pas de moyens, mais ayant un Dieu puissant. C'est ainsi qu'il est venu à Mercyland avec les papiers de cette parcelle. Il est venu reporter ce cas à l'Éternel Dieu. Aujourd'hui, la justice a été rendue. Il est devenu le propriétaire de cette terre. Raison pour laquelle il est là pour rendre grâce au Dieu de prophète Jérémie. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Jam your hands together for Jesus Christ. Our brother, we rejoice with you and we pray that this great achievement, this breakthrough miracle you have received, be permanent in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you.
Jam your hands together for Jesus Christ.
If you are celebrating this great time, if you are celebrating this moment of testimony, I can't afford seeing you sitting down. You will stand on your feet because we are talking about the grace of a prophet. We are talking about the prophet, senior prophet Jeremiah Omotofofe. If this grace is working in your life, if this grace is working in your family, if this grace is working in your ministry, somebody stand on your feet and give the Lord some praise and noise in the heart.
Glory to Jesus.
You can have your wonderful seed as testimony continue. We have our dear mama standing before us to tell us what the God of senior prophet Jeremiah has done in her life. Listen and be blessed. Ma, you are highly welcome to Christ's Mercy and Deliverance Ministry. Please, can you tell us your name, where you come from, and share with us your amazing testimony?
Mercy Land.
Arena of solution and power.
Mercy Land.
Arena of solution and power.
Mercy Land.
Arena of solution and power.
Prophetess, Pastor and Prophetess Gloria Oluwatimileyin. My name is Prophetess Gloria Oluwatimileyin from Benin. I recited at Benin, but I'm an Ondo State woman. Listen and be blessed. My first testimony goes like this. July, on the 5th of July, this year, 2022. So I was about coming from, I now go to the bank to collect money now to pay for my, and I decided to become a senior partner before I'm a junior partner. So before you know it, and I said, I better, because I'm a type that don't disturb members. I like doing something on my own. Oh, I'm not saying because I'm a pastor, I'm a disturbing member, why I'm bringing this, I don't like it. So I now decided to meet those people, they call it do it yourself. I am into production. I produce powder, Vaseline, perfume. You can see it on this on the board now. So I now, because even ever before I become a partner, anytime I apply for money in any bank, they will not even give me a certain time, 300,000, 400,000. When I decided to become a senior partner, I went to the bank that day to collect money to come and pay the money July 5. Before you know, my phone was stolen there. When I now got to Mercy City before I now know that my phone was not, it's not in my bag. So I was like, I was confused. I said, no problem. Whether the devil like it or not, I will pay my partner money today. And I pay, I go back to Benin. Before my own going back, I was just seeing a lot. My debit, they were just debiting me. They finished all my accounts. And the other month I was supposed to pay, the following that very month, they are supposed to start paying that loan. So they now, all of a sudden, they now give me 2 million from my bank that I should start using it for my business. So in that case, Nana told them, my husband was like, things are not going well, so he's not, I don't even discuss anything like that with him again. So he now told my children, please tell her to pay the house rent. Out of the money, I will pay it back. Before you know, everything go down. And I said, God of Papa J, I am a senior partner. And you are a millionaire, you are a father to the billionaires. I am your daughter. I can never be poor. And I said, whether the demon in my house like it or not, I must testify.
Somebody put your hands together for Jesus Christ. Mary, you can continue.
So I now go back to my station. My members were like, sorry, mommy, let's go to the station. I said, I don't like such a thing. My father, I now sing one song to one of my members. I say, my papa, they heaven, oh. Me, I know they worry. My papa, they heaven, oh. They say, mom, you don't come. I said, my papa, Jeremiah, the Abbey's daughter of Lion. My father, when my father hear about this, he will do something. I just forget about it. Something happened. Before you know it, I was about to pray in my altar because I have water in my house. So all of a sudden, I saw Papa standing beside me. He said, my daughter, what are you doing here? He said, thinkless. I said, yes, sir. I said, because then the people that I borrowed that money from were disturbing me as if I collected 20 million. Police, they were threatening me. They will wake me up in the morning, early morning. They will be asking me, man, I say, what is this? EFCC, they will be threatening me as if oh, my God, it's good. And I told him, before you know it, my husband will not say, which kind of disturb is this now? He will not leave the house for us. So I was rejected by everybody. But I say, I have father. A father to the fatherless. The defender of the widows is God. And that is the Papa J. I always call him or talking Adu father. When he say it, he do it according to his desire.
If this father is your father, somebody will put your hands together and celebrate the grace of your spiritual father like you mean it.
Glory to Jesus.
So God be the glory. And now said, take 500,000. Was like in the realm of the spirit. And I now collected the money. Before I know it left. They now told me they have a program, the August program. I told my husband, I'm coming for program. I said, your father, your program, where they go, then they locate you. I said, my God will do it for me. And I came. When I now go to the mountain, I was praying, and I relaxed there again. Papa came again. He gave me 200,000 in the realm of the spirit. I collected it again. Immediately, I go back to my station. Get in fact, money from nowhere. I paid the money, even the man doesn't know the way I paid the money. Now I can sleep from money to the next money. Nothing, no shaking. I paid the 2 million naira debt and other debts. Now I am on my own. The little thing I have in my store is my own money now. And that is why I say I must surely come boldly to testify the goodness of God in my life.
Oh my God, and someone is just sitting down like that. I don't know the problems you have been into for a long time, but after today, that problem is running away. If you believe, can I hear an amen? Somebody scream!
Glory to Jesus.
This is wonderful. A woman who was passing through a tough time in life, and when she became a partner, she continued paying, obeying his partnership. And the man of God came in his vision, despite the fact that everything turned bankrupt in her life. But when the man came, when the man of God stepped in and gave her money in the dream, the first time was 500,000 naira, the second time was 200,000 naira, and that was the end of her poverty. And today, because of that grace, she is standing here telling us what the grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah has done in her life. I want to assure you, your own case is not different, that your expectation is visiting you. In the name of Jesus Christ, put those hands and celebrate this grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah once more.
Glory to Jesus.
You can continue, Barra.
So another one, they now told me that they have a program here. So I now package myself. I said, let me start coming. My daughter came from school. She said she needed money, and I said, okay. After I gave her all the food stuff, she collected something of that nature had never happened before. I used to give her money with my hand. Because the demon in my house don't want me to come to this program, they now used my daughter, collected that my ATM. She collected money from the bank, and she even forgot the ATM I was supposed to use to get money to travel down this way. I say, oh, the devil, you are a bastard. I say, Jesus is my master. I say, I must come to this program. Before you know, I now call her. She said they did not allow them to come out of the ghetto. I said, oh, wow. I said, okay. I now call my spirit. I said, transfer that money to another account. You are having the ATM. And I immediately transfer it. That is the reason why I'm here now. Immediately, because I used my last kobo to come down here. So, all of a sudden, when they were now dancing at the pool, that is on Thursday, I joined them. I was dancing around. Pull up beside that water. I did it 3 times. Third time, and I saw my phone ringing. And I saw, what is this? And I saw a lot of 118,000.
Somebody put their hands together for Jesus Christ. Can we see they are loved? You can see how she was richly blessed, but because of some little problem, we can see it right now. But after, as you watch Mercy Television, you will see everything running through. Madam, we want to ask you right now. You can see the alert. We thank God for the engineers. Look at that. That is the proof that what she just told us, there is no wire. That is the evidence. Somebody put their hands together for Jesus Christ. The reason why she came, because she has received the first encounter with the man of God. The reason why people would not believe you is because they did not see what you say. But if they can see, as the man of God, when he speaks a word, the word becomes flesh and dwells to you as a substance, and that is your evidence. Somebody, that is why you are here, because you have been seeing, because you have been hearing, and you also, you will come back here to testify your own. If you believe what I'm talking about, stand on your feet and celebrate this wonderful grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah. Somebody give the Lord a shout.
Glory to Jesus.
Madam, we are seeing some pictures. Please, can you tell us what those pictures are talking about?
So, the first picture on the board is my production. I produce this, my everything there myself. And that is the reason why I'm into production. So, I produce material, everything, spiritual material, perfume, Goya oil and all the rest, powder, module for children. I provide them myself, and I also register it. Now, this is that the first one, the first and second one is my shop now. I'm not holding them one naira. And that is why I return the glory to God. I'm the owner of the shop now without holding somebody a pin.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Alors, chers téléspectateurs, nous remercions la vie, nous remercions Dieu pour la vie de cette femme ici présente qui est prophétesse. Elle a dit qu'auparavant, elle faisait face aux difficultés dans sa vie. Elle a décidé de venir ici à Christ Mercy Land et elle faisait des affaires avec l'argent emprunté. Lorsqu'elle est venue ici, elle s'est fait enregistrer comme partenaire junior. Elle est repartie, elle a commencé à avoir des bénédictions. Et l'homme de Dieu l'avait visité dans ce rêve, l'avait béni avec une somme de 500 minara et celui de 200 minara la deuxième fois. Et elle est revenue, elle s'est fait enregistrer comme partenaire senior. Elle est ici aujourd'hui pour dire merci au Dieu du prophète Jérémie pour les bénédictions qu'elle a reçues, les percées financières dans sa vie. Et elle est ici pour dire merci au Dieu du prophète Jérémie pour tout ce qu'il a fait dans sa vie. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Now we rejoice with you and we pray that your testimony remain permanent in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Somebody celebrate
Amen.
This wonderful
Thank
moment.
You, Jesus.
Celebrate, put your hands together for Jesus Christ. Celebrate this wonderful grace. Celebrate this wonderful time. We are talking about the grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah. The reason why you are here, a place of testimony, a place of signs and wonders, a place of victory. Somebody put your hands together and celebrate this grace like you mean it. Somebody stand on your feet. We are not so lazy. We are not so weary. We have our tradition. We cannot be sitting down and celebrating grace because we are partakers of grace. Stand on your feet. Give the Lord some shout of victory. Make some crazy noise once more. Somebody say glory. Say glory. Say power. Say one more. Say Papa Jay is my spiritual father. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ once more. Testimonies still continue. And as you are listening to testifiers, your own testimony is guaranteed. People will see to listen to your own testimony. If you believe, can I hear an amen? Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, the purpose why I came here, I must go back with results. If you believe, can I hear an amen? Put those hands together for Jesus Christ. People of God, celebrate this grace, celebrate this moment. The grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah, the time that you are listening to testifiers, the great moment that as you celebrate, you are welcoming your own testimony. Don't be relent. Never you get tired, because when testimony will charm you, you can celebrate it for the whole year. There are people who have been celebrating their testimonies for the past 5 years, and because of that, they are going from testimony to testimony. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. We have a wonderful family before us to tell us what the God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah has done in their lives. Sir, you are highly welcome to Christ Mercy Land Deliverance Ministry. Please, can you tell us your name, the people standing close to you, where you come from, and share with us your testimony?
Mercy Land!
Arena of solution and power.
Mercy Land!
Arena of solution and power.
I thank God. My name is Daniel Agbado. I'm from Edo State, Auchi. The person stand behind me is my wife, and the other one is my friend. So, my testimony goes like this. Last year, that's 2021, August, I lost my stepfather. So we were prepared for the burial. We finished the burial on the 6th of August. So we was going around for the preparation of the burial on the 5th of August. I have an accident. I was in the back. A vehicle just come on nowhere. It hit me. Before I know, I break my leg, my right leg. I cannot walk. So they now took me to hospital. They're doing something, no way. They now took me to this native, those people that are Johnny Bow. They took me to the place. No way. So and I tell my wife and my friend, I say, let us go to my father. I have a father. That is Daddy Papa J is my father. So they now bring me here. That is the last year, Soradi Water, October last year. So we now come. They asked me to sit down where those sick people sit down. So my father, Papa J, walk direct to me. He look at me. He come closer to me. He now use his leg to raise my leg. That's my leg, the right leg that I broke. He now raise the leg with his leg. He hold my hand. He jack me up. He say, walk. Get up and walk. Immediately, my brother, my sister, my good people of the Mercy Land, that is how I start walking. Praise the Lord.
Somebody shout!
Glory to Jesus.
This is wonderful. You can go ahead, sir.
So from there, he now bless me with money, 50,000 naira. We left. After I go home, the thing that surprised me mostly is the man jacked me with his hand. My brother, my sister, since there, spiritually, physically, favor have been following me. And I was blessed financially. It's sad. Just imagine if you have a fresher, you stay at home. Inside the place, I roofed my house. The house I was building, I roofed the house when I was in the house. The same, I stay at the home. I bought a cheap vehicle. Look at what God has done in my life.
This is grace we are talking about. This is grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah. Somebody put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Glory to Jesus.
Really, our dad was badly involved in a bike accident which almost took his life but left him with a broken leg. And when he got to the hospital, when he went there, the doctor did all their best to regain the leg, but all their effort was not richly fulfilled. At that point, he decided to visit some other professionals known as herbal practitioners. They did all their best to regain the leg, but the situation remained the same. He cannot attain his goal. His goal was to see himself stand on his feet and walk all by himself again without the walking aid. It was a tough battle for him. But at that point of absolute confusion on what to do next, he conceived one thought, and that thought was to come to Mercy City, of which he did, like in the program like this today, Surrounding Water, that was last year. And he was at the section of the sick people. When the man of God was passing by, he saw the case and got attraction. Went close to him, administered to him, did some spiritual signs, and immediately he stood up and started walking all by himself for the first time in 3 months. Am I right, sir? Am I right, sir?
Yes, yes. About 3 months before I came here.
I don't know the problem that they have weighed you down. I don't know the problem that is gradually putting you to wheelchair. But because you are connected to this grace, that problem is over. I say it is over. Somebody put your hands together and celebrate this grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah like you mean it. To have more insight of what our brother just talks about, let us watch the playback and see what really happened at the prayer line section. Somebody put their hands together for Jesus once more. That was how our daddy was healed by the ministration of the man of God. So, you talked about a building. We want to ask you, how long were you struggling to complete that building?
The brother and sister here, you can see me only 1,000 naira at partner card. So, something happened. The first 1,000 naira a man of God give out. So I could not come. I sent my wife to come for the program. So my wife collected the 1,000 naira to me. He bring it for me. So I pray with the 1,000 naira. After 3 months, my brother, my sister, after 3 months, I surprised. Money from everywhere. That is the year in my life that I experienced to be where they are talking about a millionaire as supply. How can somebody have money now a millionaire? Before 3 months after the program, I make a million. From that day, from that year, I'm now a millionaire. Praise the Lord.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. After he took the 1,000 naira, the wife brought it to him. And from there, there was an increase of divine favor financially. And he completed the house for just 3 months. This is wonderful. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. So, sir, before collecting this 1,000, we ask you again, how long were you struggling to complete the house?
In fact, when I laid the foundation, it's a tug of war. And the place I built this house is a family compound. So there is a tug of war. So for many years, more than 4 years, I've been struggling to build this house. Before I now send my wife to collect the money, the 1,000 naira for me. And after the 1,000 naira, favor from everywhere located me.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. So, sir, we are seeing some pictures. Can you just throw more light on those pictures?
That picture you see on the board, that is my Jeep at my house, the house I'm talking about, with as of a roof at the time I was in the house. That is the picture you see there.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ once more. So, sir, since you've gotten your healing, we are still seeing you with a walking aid. What do you still want to do with it?
I don't need it anymore. I don't need it. I throw it off.
Wow. So, yes. Can you walk? Let us see right now.
I can walk.
Look at the man. Look at how he's walking. Walking without the walking aid. This is his goal. This was his desire. And God has given him his desire. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ. Because I don't know your own desires. Maybe your own desires is financial problem. Maybe your own desire is marital problem. Maybe your own desire is an academic problem. But I'm glad to tell you, whether it is political problem, the problem is rolling away. Tell your neighbor, say, I am connected. I am connected. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ once more. So, sir, with these tremendous blessings that God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah has richly done in your life, what word of advice can you tell millions out there watching you right now?
The viewer out there watching me, I just want you to come to Mercy Land. There is nothing like Wayo here. Our papa is a talking and do papa. So I want you to come and partner with this commission. As you do that, you will be blessed.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cet homme aujourd'hui, cher téléspectateur, lui qui a été victime d'un accident fatal, qui aura supprimé sa vie, et tel qu'il a relaté, le Seigneur Dieu du prophète Jérémie l'a secouru. Alors on l'a amené d'urgence à l'hôpital parce qu'il avait une fracture au niveau de sa jambe qui affectait complètement même le pied. Alors de ce fait, il utilisait une canne pour pouvoir se déplacer. Ce problème a duré pratiquement 3 ans. Mais par la grâce de Dieu, le Dieu le prophète Jérémie l'a localisé juste à la ligne de prière telle que nous avons vu dans cette vidéo. Et à travers la prière de l'homme de Dieu, il fut guéri instantanément. Nous l'avons vu marcher sans aucune douleur. Alors il a ajouté en disant que le Seigneur a pourvu financièrement, il a pu achever sa maison, bien du fait qu'il essayait de le faire pendant pratiquement 4 ans, et sans suite favorable, mais le Seigneur Dieu Tout-Puissant l'a fait pour sa gloire, et aujourd'hui il est propriétaire d'une voiture, et c'est la raison pour laquelle il est là pour dire merci au Dieu le prophète Jérémie. À vos sons pour le Seigneur.
So we rejoice with you, and we pray that affliction will never rise a second time. And as God has blessed you, more and more blessings are still coming your way, and you are coming back here to testify in another level in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody, if you are celebrating the God of testimony, I expect you to stand on your feet. Wear the handkerchief. Can you jump on your feet and make a joyful noise? Are there part house that are expecting their own testimony. The way you have been celebrating this God is not the way we celebrate Him in Mercyland. Can you make a joyful noise? Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Glory to Jesus. Testimony still continues. And we'll have a dear brother that is here to share with us what God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofi has done in his life and family. And I can assure you, as you listen to these wonderful testimonies, your own is on the way coming. Your own is on the way coming. Your own testimony is on the way coming. Somebody, if you believe that, can you shout a wonderful amen? Can you shout a wonderful amen? Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Testimony still continues. And as you listen to these mind-blowing testimonies, your life, your destiny, your family will never remain the same in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Sir, you are very much welcome to Christ Mercyland Deliverance Ministry. Tell us your name, where you coming from, the person standing beside you, and share with us your amazing testimony.
Mercyland,
Arena of Solution and Power.
Mercyland,
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is William Okun Peter. I'm coming from Akwa Ibom. The person standing beside me is my son. My testimony goes this way. In 2014, August 17, I was having fever. From that fever, I discovered it was malaria. It transferred from malaria to heat. Before I know it, two of my ears was blocked. So I can't hear anymore. This my son, he was my earpiece then. So I gone to so many places, but there was no help for me. Last week, one of my daughter in the Lord called me and told me that there will be a surrounding program. I mean a water program here in Mercy City. So I decided to come. On Thursday, I was in overflow. So while Papa was doing miracle, cripple walks, I began to cry. I shed tears. And after then, Papa stretched his finger on the camera. So he said that even if he doesn't touch you, be healed. And my son interpreted to me. And I knelt down with the packet of these drugs. And I said, oh God, I don't want to take these drugs again. Immediately, I have power hitting on my left hand, he rushed to my bladder. Everywhere in my body was cool. So I heard something hitting on my ear. Boom. My two ear was open instantly.
Somebody, and you are just sitting down like that. Can you stand on your feet and make a joyful noise to Jesus?
Glory.
Can you make a joyful noise?
Glory to Jesus.
This is an amazing testimony. Sir, we want to ask you, what do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a pastor.
He is a pastor, and he was attacked. The thing started like a malaria, get to fever, and the next thing he realized was that his two ears was blocked, completely blocked. And I believe he has tried his best. He has prayed. He has fasted. He has taken medication, gone to a lot of hospitals, but up to no avail, because it was a demonic attack. They blocked his ear. And he is what? A pastor. I don't know the attack. I don't know the arrow the enemy has fired against you. But I am here to tell you, by the end of today's service, that evil arrow in your body, before the end of this service, you will find that arrow and you will not see it again. You will not see it again. Somebody put those things together for Jesus Christ. So I want to ask you, for how long did you suffer from this affliction?
7 years.
For 7 good years.
Yes.
He suffered from this affliction as a pastor. Imagine a personal hearing from the both ear, not just one ear, but the both ears, was completely deaf for 7 good years. So I want to ask you, for these 7 years, how has been life going with you? How do you manage to cope in ministry, in family, and in your general life activities?
My son and my wife, mostly my wife, was the one that controlled affair of the ministry. Do it very well, even up till now.
Somebody put those things together for Jesus Christ. He said that it was the wife and the son that has been taking care of the affairs of the ministry, because the set man is under attack. I don't know any attack they have attacked you. I don't know whatsoever they have used in attacking you. Is it in your finance? Is it in your health? Is it in your business? Is it in your marriage? But I am glad to announce to you that today is the end of that demonic oppression. Today is the end. If your amen can be louder, you will be testifying. In the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. I want to hear a few words from your son, as you say that he was your mouthpiece during all this season. I want to hear from your son. Hello. Tell us your name, where you're coming from, and what was the experience like seeing your father deaf for 7 good years?
Mesilan.
Arena of Solution and Power.
Mesilan.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Blessed William Peter. Where I'm come from, I come from Akwa Ibom. When my father here 2 years is deaf, I am the one interpret for him. When a person talk to him, he will ask me, what did the person talk? And I will talk to him, and he will understand. For 7 years, since that time, I did not go to the school. Since I'm in JS3, I did not go to the school. My father's body was not feeling fine.
Somebody, can you put those hands together for Jesus Christ? This is now the tears of joy. You can see that the young boy is overwhelmed with what God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufin has done in his life, and especially in the life of his father. Somebody, can we put our hands together for Jesus Christ? He said for the space of 7 years that his father has been under this demonic attack, he was unable to go to school to continue his education as a young boy. And he has been the one interpreting to the father, maybe by sign or by any means the father will understand. And for these 7 years, he has not been to school. Now, I want to ask you, now seeing your father being healed by the power of God, how do you feel, sir?
I feel happy.
Wow. Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. How do you know that your father is healed, and what are the changes you've been experiencing in his life since on Thursday till now?
Nothing happened to him still that day.
He said nothing has happened. Have you been the one interpreting for him since he was healed, or he's now hearing with his 2 ears?
I'm not the one.
He's no longer the one interpreting to the Father. And you are just sitting down like that. Somebody, can you stand on your feet and celebrate the grace of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuye? Ah, somebody, can you make a joyful noise? I don't know the mountain standing before you. I don't know the power standing before you. I don't know what you have been afflicted with. But today, that power will melt down. The mountain will be moved today in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Glory to Jesus. Sir, this is wonderful. Remember our death. We want to ask you something, sir. Did the man of God touch you? Did he lay hands on you? Or did he conduct a special prayer for you before you received your healing, sir?
He didn't touch me. He was pointing his finger, that stretched forth his finger on the camera. So, camera. Then I knelt down. I took this, I began to pray. I cried unto God. Then power rushed into my ear. And my two of
somebody, can you put those hands together for Jesus? And that power that rushed into his ear is rushing into someone's life today. That power will rush into your ministry. It will rush into your finance, into any area of your life you have been having difficulties, and you will come back here and testify. If you believe that, can you shout a wonderful amen? Are you shouting amen or amen? If you are shouting amen, make it louder. Glory to Jesus. Sir, we see that you are so excited and you are so happy with what God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuye has done in your life through the medium of Surrounding Water program. Sir, I want to ask you, how are you feeling now? And how is your new experience since you received this divine healing from God?
I'm very, very happy, and I titled this God of my Papa J, Sharp Sharp God.
Somebody, can you put those hands together for Jesus Christ? Can you clap for Sharp Sharp God? God will do something in your life that will make him give him a special name. He will do something in your life that will make you to give him a special name. Our brother has given him a sharp, sharp God. He will do something in your life and you give him a name. If you believe that, can you put those hands together for Jesus? Glory to Jesus Christ. We are so happy with what God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuye has done in your life. We want to ask you, what is your advice to viewers all over the world watching you right now, going through one challenge or the other? What is your advice to them?
My advice to the viewer all over the world and our brothers and sisters here is that God has given to us a Nazareth. Yeah. In Nigeria, in Wari City. Therefore, if you have any challenge, you don't need to bother yourself to rush to one place or the other. Just come here. If you have to borrow, come here, then you have the solution to your challenge.
In the somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Can you celebrate this God like you mean it?
Voilà, nous résistons avec cet homme dont vous voyez à l'écran. L'ennemi l'avait affligé et avec l'esprit d'affliction auquel ses oreilles étaient bouchées. Alors, étant ministre de Dieu, il ne pouvait plus exercer son travail. Et cet enfant, ce petit garçon dont vous voyez à l'écran, et avec son épouse qui conduisait le programme de l'église pendant ces 7 ans. Et ceci fait en sorte que le programme des eaux environnantes, précisément jeudi dernier, il est venu ici à Christ Mercy Land. En participant dans ce programme, l'homme de Dieu a prié pour lui et juste après avoir administré l'eau sur lui, et voilà comment ses oreilles sont totalement restaurées. Et c'est pourquoi il est là pour remercier le Dieu des prophètes Jérémie. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Somebody put those hands together for Jesus Christ. Our dear brother, we rejoice and we celebrate with you. And we advise you to make the word of the Lord a standard in your life. That by so doing, you are still coming back here for greater testimony in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. I return all the glory to God of Papa J. Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody, if you are celebrating the God of Papa J, I believe you will do better than that. Somebody stand on your feet and say, oh God, my Father. Say, oh God, my Father. I will not just be a listener of testimonies. I will be a testifier. Somebody, can you turn that into prayer?
For in Jesus'